do you think? I will not upload a Pokemon video. I told you that I will upload a Pokemon video. So hope you enjoy this video and watch the whole video.
A few moments later.
Yo, what is up guys? This is John Gaming MS and welcome to a brand new video. And today we'll be playing Pokemon Red version, which is an awesome game, and I told you guys that I'll do a Pokemon video, which is this is been awesome. Hello there, glad to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People affectionately refer to me as Pokemon Professor. This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon pets, others use them for playing. For myself, Pokemon. Okay? But first, tell me a little bit of yourself, okay? First of all, now tell me, are you a boy or a girl? A boy, obviously. Let's begin with your name. What is it? Of course, Jum Gaming, but it cannot be because there's maybe about 7 letters. So I'm just with a new name. I don't know, maybe like my real name. Okay, I'm gonna write my real name. No, I will not write my real name. Or I will write my real name. Okay, so guys, no need to ask me what's my real name. My real name is Jomar. That's my real name, guys, okay? It's not fake, it's real. It's my real name, Jomar, okay, guys? This is for the Q&A video, but you should not ask what's my real name. It's already Jomar, okay? Let's continue. This is my grandson. He's been rival since you both were babies. I don't know. What was his name now? Not Green, it's not Gary, it's not Kaz, it's not Toro. I will make a new name, which it's Tyler. Tyler is my friend, Adventure Fear MK. Check his channel. It's a big guy. He got 33 subscribers, maybe. So yeah, his name is Tyler. Pretty great. Was it Tyler? Yes. That's right, I remember now. His name is Tyler. Okay, so we've done everything. Jomar, your very own Pokemon legend is about to unfold. A world of dreams and adventures with Pokemon awaits. Let's go! Woo! Okay. First of all, we are in my house. Which, by the way, guys, I played this Pokemon before and I completed it. And I'm trying to do it again to have a great video and awesome content. If you like it, can we get 2 likes? So, yeah, that's my mom. Hi, mom. Mom, right, all boys leave home someday. It said so on TV. Oh yes, Professor Oak next door was looking for me. Okay, just wait. Let me look for him too. But well, let's go outside. It was standing there. Oh, hey, wait! Go out. Why? Why, sir? Why? It's unsafe while Pokemon live in tall grass. Oh, sorry, I did not know that. Your own Pokemon protection. I know. Here, come with me. Okay, I will come with you. Okay, where are we going, sir? In your lab, of course, in your lab. Okay, let's continue walking. See, oh, Tyler is right here. Tyler, Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting. Oh, Tyler, let me think. Oh, that's right. I told you to come. Just wait, okay? Here, Jomar. There are 3 Pokemon here. Ha ha ha. The Pokemons are held inside these Pokeballs. Okay, you know that? I was young, I was just Pokemon. But now, in my old age, I have only these 3 left. Oh. You can have one. Go on, choose. Oh. Hey, Gramps, no fair. What about me? Oh, be patient, Tyler. Be patient. You can have one too. So, all of his collection was gone, and now he's left with 3 Pokeballs. We should see what's inside. First of all, we got Bulbasaur. It's easy to raise. Okay, raise R-A-I-S-E. No. Let's see what's next. Oh, Squirtle. Great Pokemon. I like him. A girl. I don't know. It's maybe a boy. It's water type. Let's see the next one. Charmander. No, he's not my choice. But I will take it. Or maybe. Wait. So we got Bulbasaur and Squirtle and Charmander. Who is grass type, water type, or fire type? You know, I gotta pick water. Squirtle is the best Pokemon ever, the best, I don't know. But I will pick him. Water type is today. Dehydrated kids, or girls, or boys, or everything, any gender. Okay? So, Yomar, you've decided on water Pokemon Squirtle. Yes. This Pokemon is really quite energetic. Jomar received the Squirtle from Professor Oak. Yay! Yay! Do you want to give a nickname to this Squirtle? I like his original name. Oh! Tyler, I like... Okay, then. He picked Bulbasaur, which is great. Grass type. Okay, I'm leaving. Bye. Wait. Tyler. Wait, Jomar, let's check out our Pokemon. Come on, I'll take you on. Let's fight. Come on, Tyler. Don't waste my time. Rival Tyler would like to battle. Rival Tyler, send out Bulbasaur. Squirtle. Hey, Oak. Oh, for Pete's sake, so pushy as always. Domar, you've never had a Pokemon battle. I have before. Before, have you? No. Yes. Pokemon battle is when trainers pit their Pokemons against each other. The trainer that makes the other... Okay, let's go. Instead of Tail Whip. So you tackle me, tackle, and yes, so active. Oh, tackle again. Oh, it's tackle again. And he's gonna use tackle again. Oh my god, I'm gonna use tackle again. And he's gonna use tackle again. Oh wait, he used tackle again. I'm gonna use tackle again. And he's gonna... Oh wait, okay, sorry. So yeah, Phobos fainted. Squirtle gained 67 EXP points. Yay! Oh, Squirtle grew to level 6. Okay, player defeated rival Tyler. Okay, wait, what? Unbelievable! I picked the wrong one. Jomar got $85,000. Who cares? Oh, actually, if you win, you earn prize money, and your Pokemon will grow. Battle other trainers make your Pokemon strong. Okay, understand now. Tyler, okay, I'll make my Pokemon battle to toughen it up. Choma, Grumps, smell you later. So yeah, guys, this is the first part, and I will do my second part maybe next week, or I don't know when. But I hope you enjoyed this part one, guys. Can we get 4 likes for you if part two? So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, stay tuned for more videos. And peace out, guys.